want to hear about it.
Hear about what?
Everything.
What everything?
Everything they're afraid to show us in school.
Far from the shadow of suspicion. Far from the scene of any crime. Todd Bowden has discovered a secret.
If you could let me in for a minute, I just want to talk.
Talk? I don't have anything to say to you, boy.
You were there. You did those things.
I'm an American. You've no right to come here and say these lies about me.
I have your fingerprints. I have your photographs.
What do you want?
I want to hear about it. Everything.
Between innocence and experience.
To the whole world, I am a monster. And you have known about me all this time.
Between curiosity.
What did it feel like?
And conscience.
Lying to judges and reporters isn't as easy as you think. Can you do that? I know I can.
Todd Bowden is about to learn a valuable lesson.
I wonder if you'd mind if I ask you a personal question.
Not at all.
What'd you do during the war?
I know something about you.
So many things can happen in between.
Each knew something the other wanted to keep secret.
The boy's ready to come down to the cellar. You're not gonna believe this.
If you don't believe in the existence of evil, you have a lot to learn.
Todd Bowden, yes, that was his name. He wanted to know everything. That was how he put it, yes.